Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to Security Gladiators. Today I'm going to be showing you the best VPN for Kodi. This is our latest review on VPN services, and in this video I'm not only going to show you why we think this is the best VPN for Kodi that's on the market, but I'll also show you how to use it and how you can get a huge discount. Okay guys, so we've been getting lots of questions about VPNs and whether or not we use a VPN when we use Kodi, and what VPN that we use and that we recommend using. So I'm going to show you today the best VPN for Kodi that's on the market at the moment, and the one that we use and the one that we recommend. I'll also show you how to install it, and I'll show you and give you some reasons why we don't think using a free VPN is probably the best thing to do. Okay, so what's the best VPN for Kodi? Well, the best VPN for Kodi, in our opinion, is IPVANISH. This is what we use at Security Gladiators. We don't only use it to surf the internet or use Kodi. We can also use it to take the geo blocks off Netflix. Basically, this is the VPN that we use all the time. Whenever our internet's connected, our VPN with IPVANISH is on. And you can find the full review at securitygladiators.com/IPVANISH-review. And it'll go through why you should use a VPN whenever you're using the internet. And it'll also go through why we think this is the best VPN in our opinion. It'll also highlight some of their features. Some of those it offers a no-log policy, which a lot of the free ones say that, but if you've read the news lately, you'll know that that's actually not the truth, whereas IPVANISH, which is a paid service, guarantee their no-log policy. You can also run up to 5 devices with IPVANISH simultaneously, so you don't need to buy more than one account. You can actually just use this across all your devices. I also use it on my phone as well. Anonymous torrenting, access to the world's fastest VPN, which is true. This VPN is really fast, much faster than the other ones that we've reviewed. I'll go through some more features in a minute. Like I said, if you decide to get IPVANISH, head over to Security Gladiators and use a link here, because you'll be able to get yourself a pretty good discount. Alright, so I was going to go through how to install it. Once you've actually gone through and purchased IPVANISH, you'll come up to a download software page. And all you need to do is click your operating system, whatever it is that you might be using. If you're going to put it on your phone, just go to the App Store or Android app for Google Play, and then just click on the associated one. So I'm using Windows here, so I'm just going to click on Download Software. It's like installing any other program, guys. It's really easy and simple to set up, and that's what I love as well about IPVANISH. It's got a really user-friendly interface, which you'll see in a minute. I'll just give that a second. What I might do is fast forward that a little bit, so you don't have to wait around too long. Okay, that's finished downloading, so I'm just going to install it. Just click on that and it should automatically extract. And then, like I said, it's just like installing any other program. It's just a matter of hitting next, accepting the terms and conditions, have a read through those, hitting next, and just following the prompts. And that's it, that's how quick it is. And then all we need to do is hit run IPVANISH. Okay, so once that's installed, you should get a program that pops up like this. So just use the credentials that you did to sign up with to log into IPVANISH. Once you've typed them in, just hit login and it should load up automatically. Once you're in the user interface, it's really simple, guys. You just need to select the country and the state in which you want to connect with. You do have the option to choose a server as well. Just for the sake of today, I'm just going to hit connect to the first one that pops up. And in a sec, I'll go through some of the settings as well. Just give it a couple of secs. Okay, that's connected. That's basically it. Now, once you connect to Kodi, you will be under the protection of a VPN of IPVANISH. So you can select servers specifically if you like, and you can do that via a map or a list, and you can change some of the settings if you're a bit more advanced with your VPN knowledge. However, I find Quick Connect is probably the best. So the reason why we choose IPVANISH as, I guess, our preferred VPN, one, it's really user-friendly. There's unlimited bandwidth, 256-bit encryption, which is really important. Zero traffic logs. This is really important if you're using the VPN for other stuff. Five simultaneous connections that you can use across multiple devices. So like I said, I use it on my phone. And two really good things, 24/7 customer support and a 7-day money-back guarantee. So if you don't like it for whatever reason, it's just a matter of emailing them and getting your money back. Now, I did say before why I don't recommend using a free VPN, and it sort of comes down to how secure do you want to be. When you use a free VPN, I mean, how sure can you be that it's really working for one, and whether or not they're tracking you or your anonymity, that can be quite unreliable with the connections. They bottleneck your speeds, and their protocols aren't quite as good as what's used with IPVANISH. However, do your own research, guys. Another review site, you know, that we've used as well is Top VPN Software. They've reviewed a whole bunch of VPNs as well. Also ranking IPVANISH best. However, like I said, do your own research and make that decision for yourself. But that is it, guys. Thank you again for watching Security Gladiators, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment if you need a hand. Thanks again.